The city of Grand Falls is mourning tonight after losing one of their own.
The funeral was held today for Fire Chief Jasper Douglas Stocks. Katie Stocks died this past weekend at the age of 79. He taught in Grand Falls for 41 years at one time. He was also the mayor.
You can read more about his life right now on yourbasin.com. We'll be right back.